it's like something we can learn from. I think we obviously could do a lot better. There's a lot more things we need to do, a lot of things we need to learn. We're not where we need to be yet, but I think we can also see strides from where we've come. You know, we're a really young team, so we expected this coming into the season, you know, to not be bad, not to build an excuse, but we respected this. So we're still growing, and every game we've gotten better, and everybody's gotten better, so we're just going to continue to grow.
What specifically do you think you've gotten better in as a team?
As a team?
Yeah.
I think we're starting to talk a little bit more. You're going to see the first game especially, and even the blue-white scrimmage, you know, it was really quiet out there. Now everybody's, we're all talking to each other, trying to communicate. That's been a big emphasis. I think we're getting in better shape. We've been running a lot. Everybody's getting stronger and more conditioned. So I think those are two big things. But, you know, there's still a lot of things we need to do. We need to, you know, take care of the ball better, rebound as a team a little bit better. But, you know, we're getting better, so it's good.
As an individual, what have you improved on since the beginning of the season?
Since the beginning of the season, I've just tried to play my role. You know, I think I've gotten in great shape. I think I don't feel tired out there. I'm just trying to, you know, be able to be out there for as long as I can to, you know, help my team. Whether it's not you know anything major, it's just trying to, you know, do the little things that need to be done. And in terms of, you know, rebounding, blocking shots, help side defense, talking, leadership. And those are the things I've been trying to do a little bit all of that.
You guys won by 40-plus points. Do you think the younger guys were maybe taken aback by what Coach was upset about? Like, you guys won by 40, and it doesn't sound like you won by 40.
That's just how it goes. I think all those guys know that, you know, we obviously won by 40 points, but, you know, we could have won by 50 or 60. And, you know, it's not really a matter of the scoreboard. It's a matter of, you know, when looking at the film, breaking down play by play, what happened, who missed their assignment, or what we need to do better. So, we all know why there's issues, and we all know what the issues are, and we're going to fix the others.
Sasha, communication was a big issue last year. Is this team more talkative than the one last year?
Right now, no, but I think we will be in the long run. I think right at this point, right now, we're more communicating than we were last year. So.
Who are some of the more vocal guys on the team?
I would say probably the older guys. So I would say myself, Wenyan. Clyde has been really vocal. You know, he's really learned, stepped into that role of being a leader. You know, Hami's loud. Nick is starting to, you know, really talk in the back of the defense too. So I think right now it's probably the older guys, you know, pushing that. But everybody's really embraced it.
Sasha, Wenyan said he saw in the last few days of practice that you were sort of turning a corner, that leading into the night he could tell, you know, something was coming from you. I know Callis kind of challenged you. If you'll rebound and defend, you'll play. How much have you bought into that?
Oh, 100%. You know, I talked to Cal and I asked him what you need me to do to help this team, and that's really what I'm focused on. I just want to help this team any way I can. And if he says to rebound and defend, then go out there and rebound and defend and not worry about anything else, and everything else will come. That's just the game of basketball. But, you know, I've been trying to focus on that. I think I've done a decent job, but I can get better.
Has the offensive piece of it been frustrating to you? Just so many shots that you kind of seem like you normally would make have been in and out?
It's been somewhat frustrating just because, you know, your whole life coming up just trying to make 25 points a game or something like that. But I haven't let it really get to me because, you know, I'm doing the things that Coach is asking me to do, and that's the most important part. This team isn't relying on me to go score 20 points a game. This team's relying on me to rebound, talk, help side defense, and, you know, just do those things on the floor. So I'm doing what this team needs me to do, and as long as that's happening, then I'll be happy with that.
What are you getting out of practicing against Nick every day, and what do you think he's getting out of going against you?
I think we're both getting that physical aspect that we need in practice. We're both, you know, big guys that are going at each other, and we're not scared to, you know, go at it in practice. It's probably a little bit more tic-tac fouls and stuff. We're both, you know, going, like I said, just competing, which is good. Rebounding has been the biggest thing, and blockout drills and stuff like that. Just both trying to, you know, crash the offensive boards, and we both been improving a lot since being in the season. So.
What's most different to you about Wenyan this year versus maybe the end of last year?
I think his confidence is a whole other level. Everybody can see that, just the way he moves on the court, and he knows he's more aware, I would say, of what he needs to do. He doesn't force shots or anything like that. He knows when to drive, when to pass. I think it's just awareness and confidence is the biggest thing for him.
Wenyan said he hoped he brought energy to the team tonight. Did you guys feel that when he was on the court?
Oh yeah, for sure. Wenyan is, he's the up man, so he's always going to come in. When he comes in the game, he's always going to turn it up and, you know, talk, like I said, bring energy. And, you know, we're going to boost all, we all feed off of that, and we all bring more energy back. And so he's really been a spark for us, and I think we're going to need that for going on with the rest of the year.
Next game, they start to count. What do you think you need to improve on as a team before then?
You can still talk more. I think we shot free throws decent well. Personally, I need to make my free throws, but that's just going to come with more reps and you get in the gym. You get in the gym more and work on that. But as a team, you need to be defensively more solid, because as these games start to step up, you know, competition is stepping up, and we're playing guys that can really knock down open shots, so we can't have some of the breakdowns that we're getting away with right now.